Okay, audio's working. I'm ready to die again.
Yeah.
I'm gonna turn easy automatic on, so maybe I can actually not break my fingers while playing. And then, I don't even know how to equip these. I'm gonna assume I'll be alright. I'm gonna try to see if I can equip them though. How do I open? Okay. That doesn't help. Yeah, really, how do I actually equip that? What am I doing wrong? I don't get it. Help? Various information. How about, you can only equip two different of each weapon type. Oh, I gotta equip certain. Okay, wait. So let me just restart the mission. And I can equip right like that, right? Okay, I'm stupid. I don't even know if these will be good or not. Yeah, I think we got it. Okay. Can't go any further. You're a demon. You can make your own path. Come on, Dante. Passing one trial still shows lacking. Passing two trials expands horizons. Passing all trials unlocks one's true potential. Okay. Your wisdom will be put to the test here. From the crawling infant to a man standing tall. Okay. Your techniques will be put to the test. Okay. Alright, so I guess I'll just go by... What's first, I guess. Oh no. It's gonna be one of those. So how do I know if I went the right way or not? I'm gonna assume I don't. Oh, never mind. Essence of intelligence. Okay. Now what? Did it? Did I do it? I can't tell if I can't tell if I did it or not. I feel like I'm missing something like an idiot. Y'all, I'm missing something, alright. Oh yeah, these swords are great. I love them. Oh my god! Alright, yeah, sure. Oh, what? You're gonna fly up like that? Alright, sure. Jesus! How about no? We don't have to deal with all of you. Yeah, if there's anything I hate the most in this game, it's definitely these types of enemies. Do I have to kill all these things? Because I don't really feel like it, to be honest. Okay. I lost track of everything, so okay, yeah, that's just bringing me back. Okay. Right, I'm just gonna ignore you guys, how about that? I'm just gonna... Yeah, I'm just gonna assume that I did it. Cause... I don't know. It seems like I did it. Alright, what's this? Ha! Fun. Okay. What the actual heck? Let's talk about this for a second and how I completely dislike this now. Alright, let's... Yeah, that'll be a good idea. Oh, it's not as hard as I made it out to be. Cool. Jesus, all right. Essence of technique. I got hit two times. That's technique to you guys? How about no? Why do I even try? How'd I hit him? I'm just gonna run away from them. Whatever. I can get red orbs somewhere else. These guys I don't care about. Is this how we're gonna do it? Yeah, that's how we'll do it. Why not? Okay. And now... I'm assuming I just go through here. I'm expecting... You're gonna make this difficult for me, I see. How about we just, yeah. Ow. Hey, give me a sec as I, do some stuff. That's not good. I didn't even shoot him with a shotgun, yet he still got hit. So am I supposed to kill the enemies first? Because I feel like that's... What? Excuse me? What was even the point of those things again? Whatever. I got what I needed and I'm gonna get out of here. So I did all the trials. Now what? Oh, okay. How about I just put one more in there? Why not? Huh. Wait, what was it called again? Oh well. Looks cool, I guess. I guess I got a secret weapon. I don't know if it's... Can I have 6-8? Can I go through the door? These things sometimes, I swear. Wait. How many of these fragments do I have? Only one? I don't even remember getting 4, to be honest. But I guess I did. Oh, hey, it's her.
Your own kin, your dear papa.
Yeah, I don't get the backstory behind this, and I honestly don't care. Mother.
And she's dead.
You break my heart. After all, it was I who gave you your name. My darling daughter.
Oh. Nice shot, I guess. And that's how we're gonna end the mission, because that makes absolute total sense, right? Okay. Is it gonna show me that I have auto on? It doesn't show me that I have auto on. Awesome. Now people won't think I'm completely useless. But people are still gonna think I'm useless. Nice, Dante.
Well, this is my kind of rain. No wonder the sky looks so funny today.
Let me go!
Let you go? But it would be a waste if you ended up with just a pretty stain.
Nice.
Here I am trying to help you, and you show your thanks by shooting me? Whatever. Do as you please.
So he's a demon too.
I'm beginning to think I've got rotten luck with women.
I just got a quick call. Alright, now what? I'm assuming I'm about to fight. I'm about to fight Trish. We're not Trish. I'm an idiot. That's not even Trish. That's... What's your name again? Let's see. Discharges arrows. So, does it go off Devil Trigger? Because, joke's on you. Haven't gotten that yet. So that's practically useless. I don't really like Cerberus that much, to be honest. Maybe that's just me. Oh well. Okay. Oh boy, this looks like it'll be fun. Thanks. Oh no. Okay. How? Enemies? Okay, fine. Why? Okay. Vital Star S. I mean, that'll be helpful if this game decides to ruin my life more. Stone Pillar Skulls. Okay, so I gotta get the other skull, right? Obviously. She better not. Oh. Even better. Even better. Okay. No wonder automatic is weird. I'll just keep swinging at this. I mean, I want whatever this is gonna give me. Am I doing this right? I feel like I'm wasting my time. Is there a skill I gotta get to, like, maybe destroy those faster? That'd be fun. Okay, there's nothing over there. Camera. It's not enough power to operate it. I mean, that's okay, we don't need power. Why am I jumping around thinking it'll do something? Like, what's wrong with me? I'm gonna try going at this again. Yeah, there's no hope in this, huh? So, did that other door open, or is that still open? I don't think I'm supposed to put this here, am I? Yeah, no, I'm not supposed to. Okay, so then what do I do? There's something I gotta do with this item I got. I just don't know what. Can I not put the... So wait, what is it? What is even this item I got? Even the most ferocious of flame. Oh, wait a minute. So maybe, and it's just a thought. Well, it was worth a shot at least. When do I get Devil Trigger? Motionless statue.
Ha! Blast off!
Okay. Map. Virgil couldn't have just, you know, let me come up here. He had to make it a huge challenge. And, like, me partially wasting my time halfway through. Like, Virgil's like, brother, I'm gonna kill you or something. Why don't you come over and face me? But instead, he has me doing these stupid puzzles that I don't even understand myself of how they work. I'm supposed to go through here, evidently. Okay. I feel pretty stupid. I got a feeling I have to destroy this. If the game will let me. I'm just gonna spam Y and just pray that something works. I doubt anything will, though. Watch this be an utter waste of my time, and this does absolutely nothing but gives me a blue orb fragment, and I'm like, oh hey, that's cool, can I maybe progress with the game? Come on. Oh my god! Yeah, I feel really stupid. What am I doing? I feel like the more I swing at this, the more time I'm inevitably wasting. Like, do I have to look up a walkthrough again? For this, like, third time? Because if this is what I gotta do, I'm clearly doing something wrong. I'm spamming to my heart's content. And nothing's working. Dante, maybe we don't have to use that specific move. I'm not even holding back. Like, I'm holding forward and everything, and he still does that move. Oh, no! Come on. Oh my god. Bet everyone's watching this going like, no, you're supposed to do this. Yeah, that's that assistance. Am I not supposed to be doing this? And if not, can somebody explain what I'm meant to be doing instead of just spamming at this stupid thing where it's not even doing anything? Like, the other flame's back now. Oh my god. Can I have, like, maybe 5% of assistance? Why can't I just use the dual swords? They have magic, they have wind and fire. If that's not magic, I don't know what is. Alright, people are really going to make me look up a walkthrough on this. Nice. Good to know that I suck at video games and I can never have anything explained. We could just suffer for 5 more hours as we watch me fail. I don't even remember what mission. Yeah, that's the right mission. What the heck? What am I looking at? Okay, he destroys it like it's nothing, but that's not even what you're meant to do. So here I go, wasting my time. There's some sort of item he got. And I'm supposed to put that there. So, this is what's stupid. In Devil May Cry 1, the game shows me on the map exactly where I need to go. This game just decides, you can go here if you want. And I'm like, why? Why you gotta make me suffer? So in other words, I have to go back here. All the way down here. And then down here. Through here. Okay, nice. That's gotta be it, actually. What are these lyrics, by the way? Okay, so after searching for what felt like 12 years. Cool. Thanks, DMC. Very cool. Then I go up here, through here. You know, I don't really feel like dealing with these guys, to be honest. That's just kind of how far my sanity limit has gone to at this point. Okay. And now, this could have been so easier. Way more easy than I wanted it to be, but no. I had to look like an idiot for about like 5 minutes. Which, that's always fun. To be swinging at a stupid statue for I don't know how long. So where am I? That's a big door. What was the point of this? No, really. What was actually the point of this? If there's something I gotta do, I don't remember. Yeah, there's no objective. According to the maps, at least. Which, why aren't these heavily explained? Oh wait, maybe that item I gotta use it on this door, perhaps? Yeah, actually, no, that makes sense. Okay, there's this door. Something tells me I'm... okay. And what does this do? Okay. Crystal skull. Oh, hey. That's what I need. Okay, sure. Yeah, that makes sense. What's down here? Hey, a gold orb. What's its point, though? I can respawn near checkpoints, so why do I need a gold orb? Might find out, who knows. Maybe it'll revive me, like, during the segment where I'm at, and I don't have to respawn at a checkpoint. That makes sense, at least. I mean, if I could respawn at, like, checkpoints, I mean, what else would it do? I think I hate these enemies the most. What? Got through that. I sucked at going through that part, but I went through it. Okay. Something tells me this might be a good idea to mess around with. This already looks fun. No, we're not already at Virgil, no way. This is obviously a... Okay. I mean, I don't have a problem with this already being at Virgil, but it doesn't make me any less confused.
At any rate, it's been a whole year since we last met.
How about a kiss from your little brother?
Ew, no. How about we don't...
Better yet, how about a kiss from this?
So, how and why did this sibling rivalry thing start?
This is what they call a heartwarming family reunion. You got that right.
So, how about we start off with healing, shall we? Oh, gosh! Oh, shoot. What did you do, Virgil? Oh, shoot! What the heck? Oh, yeah, he's still gonna attack me that way, huh? Jesus, alright. How about we use Rebellion instead? I really hope this gold orb does what I think it's gonna do. No, no, no. Now, what even was that? How do I even avoid that? That's the question. Rebirth? Yeah, sure. I guess I'm stronger now. God, he's really not gonna let me? Okay. I love how the cutscene gets very framey, even though it's way worse looking than the gameplay itself, so... Oh wait, is this where we're gonna see,
Why do you refuse to gain power? The power of our father, Sparta.
Father? I don't have a father. I just don't like you, that's all.
Wow, okay. Yeah, I think we're gonna get to the part where they showed the opening of Dante getting stabbed. I mean, I don't think it can get more obvious. Yep, this looks exactly like it.
Foolishness, Dante. Foolishness. Might controls everything. And without strength, you cannot protect anything. Let alone yourself.
I don't even remember if he had the amulet in his hand at the opening cutscene. And if he did, then I'm really blind. Jesus! I mean, Dante obviously lives this, but Jesus.
You finally have it.
Yes. Now the spell Sparta cast will be broken.
Devil Trigger? Can I get Devil Trigger, please? I would like it. I want to recharge health.
Wait. We should leave. For the moment, we have all that we need.
Hmm. That's a good devil trigger if it makes you just kind of pass out like that, you know? Good stuff. Good stuff. Well, I guess Dante's not getting into Smash Bros. That sucks. I was looking forward to Dante being in Smash Bros. I got some problems. I don't get it, but I like it so much. Yeah, that's Dante. Jesus. Oh, if only. If only these birds were so easy to kill. I like that a lot. Oh, what the heck is that? And okay, we're off to an amazing start of this mission. Yes, the devil trigger. Oh my god, it's about time we got this far. I'm already buying 2 gauges. I don't care. Okay? I've been waiting for devil trigger for too long. Oh god. Devil trigger, yay. Okay. Okay, so I gotta get those to unlock this one area. Crap! It's not even what I meant to do! Silence! All right. Let's just. And health regen. Oh, thank God that exists. Cool, I don't know. Can I get off this mission? They always spawn up here, though. No, come on, really? To make matters worse. Not have me on that mission again, because that one's stupid. I didn't even know that was a secret mission. The last time it was a stupid book. So I didn't think it was gonna do that to me. Okay, that's acid. Okay. Wait, it didn't save when I bought the Devil Trigger gauges. Alright, I'm pissed. Really? Can't aim at the bloody thing? Try not to take as much damage as possible. Alright, might as well go here. That's just what I needed. Dear God. Oh, hell no. Oh, God. Okay. That's nice. I don't know what that means, though. What the? Why was it given red orbs? Terrified. Don't want to go in that. Oh God. This is not... Wait, this is... Crap. Yeah, I need Cerberus, which I don't have equipped. This is just getting weirder and weirder. Excuse me? Can I? Log onto that and get this, thank you. Now where am I? Alright, whatever. Oh wait, I'm back here, am I? Oh God. I can barely see a thing, and I'm touching the acid like an idiot. Oh my God. Why am I able to see that one from a distance? What is this? What is this bowl? Okay, cool. Oops. Is that a... Assuming I just gotta destroy this. Yep. Yeah.
Yes. Fear. Can't you feel it?
No.
The rage and agonies of the people. Those who were confined here, with their desires for evil being unfulfilled.
The fact that evil was...
world in their faces.
Can we...
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Yeah, that was a lot more bullets than normal. Oh my god, I did that good, huh? I just realized I didn't save last. Whoops! Dante, if you come out of its eye, I swear. And you're gonna do it, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
So this is the next stage.
Wait!
If you're asking for a date, forget it, because I make it a point not to go out with women who shoot me in the head.
Date a demon? I'm not that desperate. Oof. Besides, I really don't care for guys who stink like blood.
You're right.
Oh.
Then what should I call you?
I don't care. Whatever you want.
Whatever, lady. I'll leave this to you. Because I don't want to miss the party.
That's so Dante.
Who counted on you anyway?
I feel like that was meant to be something. Where she was supposed to hit something, but there was like no sound, so it looked kind of stupid. I mean, oh well, I suppose. Okay. You'll need special powers. That's stupid. Again, you're a demon. You got your own powers. Like, use those. That looks like a crap puzzle. Oh no, don't tell me. Hi there! You know, that was pretty anticlimactic, considering that's not how it went.
Oh god!
Oh god, this does not look fun. No, I don't need to interrupt that. Oh, wait, hold on. Okay, I get it. I'm assuming this will reset everything. Okay. So let's see. Okay. I'm so dumb. I didn't even mean to hit that. I wasn't even locked onto it or anything. Okay, so we hit this. And then we hit that. There we go. I'm not stupid. Well, I'm still stupid, but I'm less stupid. The music is awesome. Yeah, I know. Nah, it's amazing. I mean, actually, to be fair, it was kind of weird at first, but mainly because I didn't know what I was even listening to. So, I mean, you've got a point. You've got a point. Could be weirder, though. Alright, so what the hell do I do here? There's water and I don't like it. The first thing that comes to my mind when I think of water in DMC is terrible first person. That's what comes to my head and I don't like it. Oops. Okay. Let's first take a look around. I kinda wanted... Can I... Why are we going back to fixed camera angle? I thought we agreed we didn't like that. Okay. Charged from the heavens. Okay. I'm not sure what weapon I need for that, but okay. Oh crap. Okay, for a second I thought I accidentally activated a secret mission again, and I was about to be upset. Yeah. There we go. Oh, hello. Devil Star. Okay, cool. That's a nice item. It's not what I'm looking for, but it's a nice item. Oh, crap. Is there a point to being here? Maybe something over here. I don't like this. I'm confused. Something can be placed in the woman's hand. Well, I don't have anything as such. So, can I jump across? No. So I'm assuming there's no point in me being here yet. At least until I can find an item to put in that woman's hand. More spiders, perhaps? It almost looks like... yeah. Oh, maybe this is what I put. Alright, yeah, let's just... oh my get me out of this company. Alright. They're here. When they're here. Okay. Hey. Who you? Okay. You're an interesting looking one.
Welcome, sir. Is this your first time here?
Yeah, it is. You'll be nice to me, won't you?
Of course I will. I'll treat you so nicely. You'll never want to leave.
Now that's what I'm talking about.
Oh boy. Why do I feel like I'm in for the worst and weirdest experience in my DMC experience of only playing the first few games? Alright, so right off the bat, I can't damage her. She's bleeding. Not taking damage, y'all.
How's this? Now you will become tired.
Will I?
Don't feel like this.
Okay, so I can't damage her at all. I'm assuming I just get Devil Trigger and then... Will I become tired though? Well, I'm tired of spamming the gun button so I can get my Devil Trigger back, but... Yeah, other than that, I don't know what tired is, never heard of it. I don't know if I like her comments that she's making towards me. Yeah, I don't feel very human listening to her. I'm sorry, what? What? Oh, shoot! What? Okay, so I'm supposed to jump for that. Good to know. Ooh! Come on! That was close. Dang it. Oh my god. Finish her off, and not in that way, I mean just kill her.
Sweet.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Dante. Appreciate it, actually.
You think so, wouldn't you?
All right. I'll help you. Your father was a handsome devil.
Let's not. Did she just turn into a guitar? Yeah, she definitely knows what she's doing.
Welcome back.
I usually tell myself not to get confused very easily. This game doesn't help with me. And my confusion. But maybe that's a good thing. I don't know.
Soon we will reach the lair of judgment. Tim and the crew will finally regain its full function and lead us into the demon world. The world where Sparta's power has been sealed. And the one who will lift the incantation is you. His own son. It must be fate.
Does that woman really bother you?
What are you talking about?
Why didn't you kill her? Perhaps because she's your daughter. Did some pesky fatherly love get in your way?
That's none of your... Oh,
To further your study of the black arts, you sacrificed your loving wife to become a devil as well. Knowing this, I thought you'd be more useful to me. But I was wrong.
Jesus!
No wonder your attainment of power is incomplete.
What about you? You're an incomplete being as well. Both demon and human blood mingle in your veins.
Shut up. Now that the final door is open, I have no use for
it. Jesus! Virgil really doesn't care, huh? I figured that out the hard way. Thank you! Okay, oh wait, I kind of want to try out this weapon. Stone mask, huh? I wonder what, like, if that guy was saying that stuff because Virgil was half human, half demon, or if he was saying it because maybe he knew he didn't kill Dante or something. I don't know. Yeah, I don't think I like this weapon. I don't even understand how to use it. I can't. Let's see now. We've done that, and we've went through there. Oh, thank God this is here too, because I want to change weapons. Back to Rebellion. I feel like that's a good way to use it. See anything over here? Looks like there's something. Just a bunch of red orbs. Yeah, I think there's a green orb up there. Yeah, but how do I even... I think maybe... There we go. I'm not completely stupid. Ha! I'm a pretty good liar, if I do say so myself. I'm not that stupid. Yes, I am. Is there something to interact with, maybe? Oh. All right, let's go across, I suppose. Neo generator. power to the main bridge. Where's the main bridge? Oh, wait, never mind, okay. I'm stupid. What is that? Oh, God. No, go after him, Dante. Another one, maybe? Oh, no. Now, please no more spiders. What was I just saying? Oh, shoot. Dante, don't. Dante, you're gonna lose it. Dante! Oh, wait, you're supposed to put it in that. Well. Could have fooled me, huh? Really could have fooled me. Oh. Hi.
Well, that was quick.
That man. Did you kill him?
So what if I did?
Oh my god.
Ooh, I love a fast woman.
Shut up! He was obsessed with becoming the devil. So much he killed his own wife! For that he butchered innocent people too. He's the most vile kind of creature.
Jesus.
To top it off, that filthy scum is my father.
Well, we have something in common. I have a dysfunctional family, too.
And what would you know about family? You're a demon. This is my father. My family. This was all supposed to end by my hand.
Aren't you gonna shoot? Well, that's a switch.
Just go. I don't care anymore.
Family, huh?
I don't know how to feel about that one. That kind of, I don't, I'm not sure how to feel about that, to be honest. Oh Christ.
Where am I? It's dark, I can't see anything.
You're still alive, I see.
Mary?
Mary?
Is that you? What's happening? Where's your mother?
My mother? You killed her, remember?
Yes. That's right. I killed her.
Jesus!
With my own hands. What horrible thing have I done? I was too weak. I succumbed to his influence.
You mean you were possessed? Father?
Yes, I was manipulated. Manipulated by a devil named Virgil.
Virgil?
He's attempting to bring the demon world back to this modern day. A world that Sparta once sealed off.
Sparta? I thought he was a myth.
If the demons return, this world will be thrown into
as
chaos.
Much as I want to believe that won't happen, stop him. Then DMC4. Oh. Actually feel about this.
Virgil.
Let me guess, she's gonna mistake Dante for Virgil, and that'll explain the achievement to where I have to fight her. Is that what this is? Cause I got a feeling that is literally what's about to go down. Tell me I'm wrong. Tell me I'm wrong. Okay, now what? Can we not have these range fools all over the place? Okay, I'm down here. Okay. How... We're in a conflict here. Do from here. No? Cool. Not even pressing that, but okay.
Blast off! Blast off! Blast off! Blast off!
Okay, Dante, can we just
blast off? Break down!
All right, fun. You again? I hate this one though. Actually, I'd probably be better if I fight her out here, huh? Yeah, that was simple enough.
Yeah.
Okay. Oops. I feel like I can get it this time. You know, why do I try with these stupid things anymore? Let me guess. Can't say I'm surprised. That's awkward. Okay. I already got the worst feeling about this, to be honest. I somehow feel like I got a hint as to what will happen next. Oh, the dog's barking outside for no reason. Yeah, this is definitely a boss arena. Hi, you're ugly.
Oh, you poor thing. Didn't your mother ever teach you how to use a door?
So how about you help me kill Virgil then?
A son cleaning up his dad's mess, huh? Where have I heard this story before?
Oh my god, how was I meant to avoid that? How about I just... Oh my god, yeah, double trigger me. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. Ooh, that was a little late on my part, but... What? I pressed A though, so I could dodge. Come on, buddy. And almost. Easy.
Oh!
Yeah, we're gonna fight him again soon, huh?
Why do I have to take the heat for my father? Come on, man. Cut me some slack.
Gotta be kidding me, really? Okay, so we're pretty much a little over halfway through the game, so that's cool. See who's live. Got a couple people live. Typey. How about that? Alright. I'm probably gonna do some schoolwork and then head to bed. That's my plan, at least. I don't know. We'll see.